Hello everyone, I'm Zahir, welcome back to another Minecraft gameplay, but this time I'm gonna be using the GTX 1050. So I'll be testing the latest version of this game using fancy graphics. Also I'll be adding a gameplay of Cesare Node. Timestamp's gonna be in the description on the YouTube progress bar. The only bad thing I could say is that I got really bad performance using the Sys shader. Sadly the GTX 1050 is weak, and while the game looks great, the performance is not. The CPU also to blame here. If it was a much faster one, I think the performance should be a little bit better. But I'm not really sure, I need to get my hands on a good CPU and retest this game to see if there is any performance difference between CPUs. Also, there is the possibility of lowering the quality settings to get better performance. But at that point, why would you install a shader? Anyway, I hope you enjoy the rest of the gameplay. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe for new to my channel, it will help a lot. Peace out. You